Donnie's best asset to the customer service team would be her calm and collected nature.
She brings the calm spirit. The calmness that she brings to the room and to the client. Definitely.
Danae is very calm and caring. So when speaking to customers who are particularly frustrated, she's a great person to keep them nice and serene.
She handles stress really well. Katie's pet peeve is probably a lot of noise around her.
Katie's pet peeve is cat. Nasty clients. She like goes all. Probably bad.
People or customers who don't listen to what she's saying.
Katie's pet peeve is ordering a bacon and egg sandwich from Elephant's Eye on brown bread and getting bacon, egg and cheese and why.
My favourite nickname in the customer service team is probably Clarkadoodle-Doo. Pretty funny.
Do that!
My favourite nickname in the customer service team is Cosmo, and that would be Brad. It was very entertaining when he got Tanya one day pretending to be a grumpy customer wondering what his delivery.
I like E-Bus, because I came up with that one. And Don Don.
Oh, no, I like Olive with everybody.
And Donna.
Donna.
My stripper name is Tessa Mellon.
Mellon.
Rambo Adam.
Lollipop Zebra.
My stripper name is Fluffy Fight.
No, it's not.
Doc Crawford. Marmalade Johnson.
My stripper name is Snowy Horn. I would love to fix it all for you. I would love to fix you too.
Please don't fix a thing whatever you do. These bruises make for better conversation. You got a friend to remember now and then. Everybody loses. These bruises make for better conversation. Loses the vibe that separates. Could have let you in again. You're not alone in how you've been. Everybody loses.
Bacon chips from
Elephant's Eye. Toasted whole wheat, ham and egg.
Bacon chips, Brie.
Bacon chips. Brad's alter ego is Michael Jackson.
A sad, lonely person. Brad's alter ego is Ash Moore.
The customer service team would be different without Tanya because she has an amazing sense of humor and helps us unbelievably with the tracking and tracing of parcels. She's very helpful, very friendly. She's a very caring person, which I think we would miss if she never chanced to not be here anymore.
We appreciate her because she has a bubbly spirit, she's lovely, she's warm.
The customer service team would be different about Tanya because we would miss her being able to assist us with deliveries and her gentle mother-like.
Tanya is our lifeline worker. Before Tanya existed, it was extremely painful dealing with Berker.
We would be a lot quieter, there'd be a lot less laughter, and I think we would also run up a pretty high phone bill to Berker.
Let's go.
We haven't even got the
clips of you
laughing.
You finish it as fun.
Carol's job affects every single order that goes out of this office. So her role as a card writer is really crucial.
Carol has one of the best laughs and she's always jolly. She sits there writing her cards and starts laughing by herself because she's watching some kind of YouTube video, which is keeping her entertained.
Carol actually has a lot of advice for people, and she's very good at kind of putting things into perspective, in a way. And obviously the awesome cards that she writes. She sometimes feels like a mother to the team, in a way. She's pretty cool.
Carol is like our mom. She gives hugs when they need it.
Her creativity and her card writing.
Well, they'll never find another Carol with the unique writing skills to make every client feel as happy as she does.
I think for Olive to relax, she puts on a pink ballet tutu and prances around her living room with a glass of wine in one hand.
Olive definitely be cooking something for possibly dancing and singing wildly with a glass of wine, I think.
Olivia at home relaxing would be either in the kitchen cooking or reading a book. And it goes like this.
Katie can have dinner with anyone, I reckon it would definitely be Madonna.
Katie would take a comedian or a musician. I don't know who though.
Katie can take anyone out for dinner. I think she would take the dude from Steve Harvey.
Cool.
Or Madonna.
If Donna could have dinner with anyone, I reckon it would be Brad.
I think if Donna could have dinner with anyone, it would probably be Brad.
If Donna could take anyone for dinner, she would take Brad.
If Donna could take anyone out for dinner, she'd definitely take Brad.
If Donna could take anyone out for dinner, she, I think, would take Brad.
If Donna could take anyone in the world out for dinner, I really have no idea who it would be.
Our customer service would be different without Brad.
We'd never laugh! We've never had our funny moments and the off moments when he dresses up like a girl.
And we wouldn't laugh as much about the ridiculous name of customers, and he brings a lot of humour to the team.
We'd be a lot more serious and too girly. Although Brad does definitely bring an element of girl.
We're definitely a lot quieter. A lot less laugh. But it was like a lot if Brad was nervous. Sounds pinky.
Rude customer.
When nobody listens to us.
Does that happen often?
It happens occasionally.
And pet peeve is Roberta from ALNTV.
A lot of talking, noise, people treating her like she's stupid.
Sam's pet peeve is when I turn my desk into a pantry.
Olivia's afternoon snack would probably be toast and peanut butter and tea.
Cookie.
Definitely toast and peanut butter.
Olivia's strongest asset to the customer service team is the way that she handles the returns and repair, and the way she was very calm about the front view of the customers.
She's an organizer. She's well organized.
Well, I would say it's always like keeping the customer happy where the placements are concerned and trying to sort out repairs to the best of her ability.
Olivia is super organized and she somehow manages to get a lot of stuff done really efficiently and really well.
Brad at home relaxing would be in the jacuzzi with a virgin pina colada. I don't think Brad relaxing would be at home. He can't. He's got too many Anthony's friends.
I would find him with walking around his house wearing underpants with a shower cap, holding a glass of milk with a beggar on the other hand.
We have less Joburg influence in our team, so I think things would be a lot less hectic.
Definitely a glass of wine and an expert of braid or soup or Pinterest the night of rain, but definitely sitting down with a glass of wine because they're relaxing. Unlike customer service team would be different without Kaylee, because Kaylee is kind of his knowledge poncho.
Kaylee is a calming and entertaining source in the customer service team, and I think ironically the things would be a bit quieter without her. I also have a few more pets.
She's a great teacher and she's very calm, and we would certainly miss that. We definitely just do.
I just haven't met you yet.